Ooh, lots of new luck to your new place.
And for all the good times. For all the good times in the Wonder Bar.
Thank you.
He's got the champagne and a bottle of beer glass.
Put him in the other truck now.
Well, I hate to leave it, but I don't have to worry about high water anymore, because every time it rains hard, why, I lay awake at night because I think, well, we're going to have another flood.
When you have water in the place seven times, you have to do something, because every one of them costs money. We had to do it because we couldn't financially take it anymore.
Like thousands of river towns, Soldiers Grove, Wisconsin has been plagued by floods. Regularly, floods have brought destruction and economic hardship to Soldiers Grove. Now the people of this small town have decided to change that. They are moving their town, moving it away from the river and its floods up to higher ground. They are transforming their old decaying town into a new solar town, the first in the nation. The moving of Soldiers Grove is an attempt to turn a dying town into a town with a future. Soldiers Grove is located on the Kickapoo River in southwestern Wisconsin. It is a rugged land full of steep, rocky hills. The people here are mostly farmers. Independent and self-sufficient. They are also mostly poor. In the Kickapoo Valley, beauty and poverty follow the river.
I think back at the turn of the century, the Kickapoo River was a source of power, was a source of transportation. In fact, it was the main source of transportation in the valley. And early on, it was a friend, and that's why most of these communities and farms settled along it. But over the years, especially around 1917, 1920, the river began to flood, became more of an enemy.
Flooding began when the steep hills along the river were cleared for timber and farmland. Runoff from heavy rains swept down the bare slopes to the river, forcing the small Kickapoo over its banks.
Well, it's a pretty little river.